Goodbye.
He sounded Canadian when he said that.